Breaking news. Man sold TV to buy remote. Ooh.